you know, water and sewage services as well, it can almost become a hidden thing. Customers have an expectation that it's just there.
The services that we provide to customers are vital. They're weaved into their every day-to-day, from taking a bath to, you know, playing with their children in the garden.
And if we can help them identify the right information at the right time, we are helping Northumbrian Water Group deliver the service that their customers need and deserve.
Our organisation has a large amount of ageing assets, a large amount of information about those ageing assets.
A lot of the knowledge lives within documents that are not necessarily catalogued or referenceable.
I think one particular example was a field worker we had who was in quite an ageing van. This specific chap was starting to make notes on the roof and on the panels of his van.
And how can you convert that in insights so that anybody that needs access to that information has it at their fingertips?
I think it's very clear from the start that ClearPeople had a substantial amount of expertise in this area.
The really interesting thing about how Microsoft 365 and the Viva Topics and the SharePoint Syntex technology works is, of course, that it can automate the understanding of documentation. What we have been able to do is develop a platform on top of Microsoft 365, which allows us to go very deep for specific industries and for specific customers.
I can see the facility to capture information on structured forms electronically in the field will just be a massive leap ahead for us.
But the icing on the cake for us really is taking that information and surfacing it to the people that need it to be able to deliver the best possible services to our customers.